One Piece Preview Episode 928, Death of Kamurasaki at Kyoshiro's Hands. Welcome everyone for today's video about One Piece. Before anything else, please do like, comment and subscribe on this channel. Click on the bell sign to get notification on my latest uploads videos. Sit back and enjoy. Can Robin and the others get out safely? One Piece Episode 928 enters an exciting part of the Orochi when he wanted to kill Toko and made Orochi angry until we were shown a change in form of Orochi. What's the sequel like? One Kamurasaki died at the hands of Kyo's hero. It was Orochi himself who was angry and had turned into an eight-headed snake who wanted to kill Kamurasaki. Even so, Kyo's hero took the role of Orochi to kill Kamurasaki. Of course, if you've read the manga, dying here isn't really dead, but Kamurasaki's character is really considered dead afterwards. Two Orochi also followed sad Kamurasaki to death. Even though Orochi, who had wanted Kamurasaki to die, when Kyo's hero killed him, Orochi was also sad. Kamurasaki is indeed the best geisha in Wano, because of that Orochi also feels lost. Not only Orochi, even the entire population of Wano will cry over Kamurasaki's death afterwards, especially those in the capital. Three runaway Robin, Nami, and others. Not only was Robin found out, but Nami and the others were also found out. When Kamurasaki was killed by Kyo's hero, it was a good opportunity for Robin and the others to run. Nami will use Zeus to create lightning inside the Orochi castle and they can survive. What next? We look forward to the next episode. Yes. Orochi Devil Fruit Form revised by Oda in One Piece Volume 96. It turned out that the form of the Devil Fruit Heavy model, Shogun Orochi's Yamada no Orochi from Wano was revised by Oda. What's changed? Check out the full review in the following article. 1. Added Spiral Strokes. Ichiro Oda again brought up a revision from version by chapter to volume version. This time the revision was carried out in One Piece Volume 96, precisely on the Orochi Devil Fruit design. If previously the Devil Fruit Heavy model, Orochi's Oroda Yamada no Orochi was plain, then Oda corrected it by adding spiral strokes like Devil Fruits in general. Why should Oda correct the Orochi Devil Fruit design? 2. Did Oda make a mistake? It is still unclear whether the revision made by Oda was an unintentional mistake or like the Devil Fruit Katakuri, a mistake that was initially intentional but changed because it felt out of line with the One Piece concept. Katakuri was originally introduced as Logia. However, it is possible that due to the strength of Machi Machi Katakuri, it is not an element of nature but is an element of human creation, Oda corrected it to be a special paramecia. What about the Orochi Devil Fruit? If seen from the changes that quite change the surface of the fruit, it could be that Oda originally wanted to introduce a Devil Fruit that was somewhat different from usual. Instead of having a circular pattern, the Devil Fruit Heavy model, Yamada no Orochi was originally designed with scales on the surface of the fruit. But come to think of it, Orochi's Devil Fruit has no specificity compared to other Devil Fruits in addition to its rare status as mythical Zoan. So maybe Oda finally decided to adjust Orochi's heavy devil fruit to be in line with most devil fruits, which have spiral lines on the surface of the fruit. 3. What effect does this change have on the story? The effect is certainly almost non-existent given the areta on the Orochi devil fruit only changes its external design. It does not change any facts we have known so far. It is possible that Oda would like to introduce the concept of a different devil fruit form to Mythical Zoan. However, it's a bit too late if there is a new concept towards the end of the One Piece story. Remember, Oda plans to complete One Piece in 5 years, 4 years from now. The new concept at the end of the One Piece story will only confuse us, right? However, it is still uncertain whether Oda really wants to introduce a new concept or is it really pure Oda's mistake. So, don't think too hard about this. If you have any comments regarding the design changes to the Orochi Devil Fruit, give your response in the comments column below. Thank you for watching Capitan Seote YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe.